Enter a chance to win a copy of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, your choice, PlayStation or Xbox. All you have to do to win is subscribe and leave a like and a comment on this video. Welcome to Assassin's Creed Valhalla, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you the locations to all of the abilities. Okay, so the first four on the list are going to be in Norway. When you get to England, it is very important that you do a side quest right away. This one is called A Little Problem. You'll find a little kid NPC right by your room. Now, when you complete this side quest, you will get an ability called Man's Best Friend. So the problem is, if you go and pick up the Man's Best Friend second ability, which is going to be the upgraded version of that, while you're out in the open world, and then you do the side quest, it will glitch and you will not get the ability. You need to make sure you do the side quest first before you get the second one. All right, so if you do it beforehand, it's going to glitch and you're only going to be able to get one. So I'll have that side quest first on the list, and then I will just go through all the ones in England. When we get to the end of the video, you need to turn in 30 order medallions in order to get the last four abilities. So in the description below, I have a guide on the locations to all 45 order members, so you definitely want to check that out. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.
Knut, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who is we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them.
Where are they?
This way, we're almost there. Come on, Eivor, can't you run any quicker?
Dude, you have to tell me what's happened.
I can't, you won't understand. Even if I don't, just trust me.
You did it! You brought Eivor! Good work, Knut.
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you. But it wasn't my idea. It was Iris.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found a dog that needs your help. She's caught in a trap down there. We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh, that is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that.
Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound. A Pure dog. Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There's no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her. She could be starving.
The key to the front door. I must be cautious opening it. I'll free that wolf and pray to Tyr that I needn't slay.
Wait, easy now!
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once.
Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Yes, you freed her. You're amazing, Eivor.
But she ran away and didn't even say thank you.
She's going back to her family, maybe. Her mom and dad were probably very scared.
Or her wolf husband.
Maybe her wife. We don't know.
But we do know it is time to get you three back to the settlement before your parents think you were eaten by wolves.
Oh, all right.
Chin up, Canute. You were very brave today. All of you. In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone, you understand?
But you go off on your own all the time.
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works. Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. DeWolfka.
What?
DeWolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't like that at all. We should name her Mouse.
That makes no sense. I think we should call her Chewy, because she chews things.
What do you think, Eivor?
Chewy, I suppose. Good as any other.
She's our best friend.
Now we need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor.
And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes! Befriend them at any cost!
They are perfect companions, and very kind!
My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned? Just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that?
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now scamper off home. And take your new friend with you.
right.
In Trimble.
Gafford!
The archives. This must be where Alden shuffles the council papers.
Jalipit! Herogis!
get as a top, and the land will be free of these monsters.
Keep this.
Ah, good.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to...
There is more to be done, Eivor.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
One more...
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
There are more medallions to collect.
Keep this.
Another one.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
You have done well, but there are more still.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.